Hello guys, I am Garvit Bhargava from Technical Hacker, and today I am just going to tell you about how the hacker attacks and take your sensitive data from your computer. And so this video is only for educational purposes. Don't use it to just take somebody's sensitive information. So firstly, before starting the video, I am just going to tell you that is hacking legal or illegal. So hacking is both illegal and illegal also, because if I have a permission to hack into system, then it is fully legal. If I didn't have any permission, then it is illegal. For example, a company has appointed me to hack into his system to check does the hacker can attack it and take sensitive information from the website of the company or any application of the company. So if somebody have didn't a permission, then it is hacker. If somebody have, it is an ethical. So I'm going to my topic. So today I am just telling you about how the hacker take your sensitive data, for example any account password or anything, for example Instagram password, Facebook password, or any social media accounts. So I am using Kali Linux, as most of the hackers use Kali Linux, and I will just tell you how the hacker do this. And I just repeat, this video is only for education purposes, to warn you how hackers hack you. So I am just going to use a social fish social fish tool. So I will just GitHub it so that I can just go to in my terminal and just put some git clone and just the link and this computer daddy all stuff for me. So I'm using Kali Linux, a root administrator. If you didn't have the root power, then you can add sudo before all the commands that I will tell you. So the first one is for the social fish. Just open it. My computer is taking some time. I think so. Wi-Fi is not working properly, but it's okay for now. So yeah, the site is open. So it is introduction about the tool and legal discriminatory use of attacking target without permission, which is illegal, and in any users etc. And this is the tool, but is it having Messenger, GitLab, and Yahoo, Facebook, and so on. This is the Bitcoin to donate the user, the developer of this tool, and this is the code that we can use for do hacking. Okay, so yeah, I'm just going to just copy the code of this tool. You can use any tool, but I am using SocialFish as it uses less internet speed, and as well as it is small to download on your machine. So it is copied, and I will just install in my machine by some couple of commands. Just see it, git clone, and the link of the website by paste it by control shift V. I'm using VirtualBox, so I have to add shift as well. So it is cloning. It takes sometimes not too much, but it is not also not few. Okay, just let him take it the time. Let us see what the website is having it. So it is developed by HTML, CSS, and I think so it is also having some PHP also. And now we have to just do these commands. It is almost done, yeah. So it is done in the expected time. So I will just clear the screen first, and then we will just go to the destination where we have installed it. So firstly we see, does it is installed properly, yeah. So SocialFish is there, so we will just go to this destination by cd and the name of the file SocialFish, and now see what the SocialFish having in folders or anything in it. So we have all work is in this SocialFish.sh. firstly we have add the second command, that is X, and the name of the file, yeah. So now we have to just open it. You can also add bash, but I'm using the .-sign and social fish. Okay, so this is the tool interface. If you want to start from Snapchat link, you can hack from it. I am just telling you for education purposes, so I don't tell you all about it, but I will just tell you about only one. I will tell you about Instagram. So, and I will use the server, not the server, I will use Nagrok to generate a link. And it takes some time. So firstly download Nagrok and then start PHP server, I think so. And it takes time, just wait for it. Just keep working it in the background. I will just open a new private window. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and also give me a thumbs up. So we didn't have need of this page now. I think so, it is almost done now. Just check it. Yeah. So link is generated. For firstly, I will see you the interface of the real Instagram login page. So I will write Instagram.com. Yeah. Second one is that. And this is the link that is generated by the Kali machine. I will just copy it. Copy the link address and then we are ready for the commands. So this tool is not fully a best version. It has some, you can say, layout differentiate. So for this, you can see the Instagram reel and this tool. As Instagram website layout changes day by day, but the tool is not updating always. This is taking some lot of time. So this is the real Instagram layout of the interface of starting login interface, and this is the generated link. I will paste in and tell you how the hacker take your sensitive information like password and the username, email of the website. So firstly, they generate a link that how I have generated, and then they slightly do watch. They just make this link short so that you didn't have to just see what's going on. I will first do then paste it. Now I will paste it and now I hit enter. So it is waiting for a victim. So firstly, he displays the IP address of the victim who opened this link. It's taking its time, just give it some. Yeah, so one IP found and this is the IP address. Due to security reasons, I don't want to see you the IP. So now waiting for candidates to enter some things. For example, to enter the slot, and it is taking some time. I didn't know why, due to my internet speed or the server is this working like this. Okay, so this link can be opened on phone, and it is almost same as the Instagram real link, but is the URL is pretty much different. So if you are want to just see is it a real link, you have to just Google search Instagram, but don't open external links. That's not good for you. Firstly, I will enter any wrong information because I'm hacking it. Okay, so I will enter my username as the hacker is whole base programmer. Okay, so the hacker is already programmed. This is my username. It is not the real one, and the password I will set as programmer. And when I hit the enter, the all details will come here. Will come here. I had login it and just see what's happening to it. Yeah, so you can see the account is this, password of this, and the man who is just using this is hacked. Yeah, and after the login, let's see, it's open the new the real Instagram and just didn't you have any power to just take the information back? It redirects to real site, but in the starting that's not real. So this is about this tool. I will see you the more about this in next video. So be safe and try to just save your account as well, because it is an internal parts of now human beings. Yes, I will see you. It's taking its time. So yeah, so as you can see, the account is here, the username is here, and the programmer is the password. And if I will just close this, and it will automatically just save the data in the computer as well. For example, in SocialFish there is the data. In sites, as we have just generated Instagram link, so it is here. So IP address will be here and also in here. And username and password will be here, and username is also here. So this is all about this video. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to just motivate me. And I repeat, this video is only for education purposes. Don't use to hack anybody's sensitive informations. Okay, that's fully depends on you. And have a good day.